Imperial Majesty, as a mature Christian, have you a special word for young people of these days?
በዚህቀን እኛ ግዛት ውስጥ ላለው ሁሉ ነው የምንናገረው።
On this occasion, I address also all those within our empire. Our Christianity is not restricted to a given church, and I stress above all that we do not wish to make distinctions. My advice to all is to fulfill the Ten Commandments. You are aware of the contents of the Ten Commandments and can elaborate on it. If the nation for which I am the emperor follows and accepts this, since it's also what I accept and follow, I would believe our country is not only historically Christian, but also actively Christian.